Because democracy basically means government by the people, of the people, for the people. But the people are